I've learned things about Alex Salmond over the past couple of years that have made me rethink certain things I thought about him. No doubt he would say the same about me, because he's heard said harsh things about me as well, and I've had to go through a process of reassessing all sorts of things around that. And as I was watching him on Friday, lashing out, that's my words, against us, I don't know whether he ever reflects on the fact that many of us, including me, feel very let down by him. And, you know, that's a matter of deep personal pain and regret for me. I think I probably should stop there.
Finally then, I mean, do you not think, given that you asked us all to trust him for so long, you owe an apology to the people of Scotland for asking us to do that?
I trusted him, and I am not going to apologise for the behaviour of somebody else. If I have things in my behaviour to apologise for, I will apologise. But I do not think it is reasonable to ask me to apologise for the behaviour, some of which he will deny, of course, of Alex Salmond. I think the only person who should apologise for any behaviour on his part, which he was asked to do on Friday and failed to do, is Alex Salmond.